2. I've got Mendes.
Yep.
Normal summon. Yep. Let's brand open despite summoning Despian.
Yep.
Flex Rider Brand Spell Shot.
Yep.
Effective Banish.
Yep.
Quadrant.
Here.
Yeah, sure. Effective Rider Full Mammoth Quadrant Vector.
Yep.
Pay the cost. And use the effect to draw one card.
Yep. That last card just wasn't.
Sure. Burning Fusion.
Yep.
Chain two tragedies. To revive Mirror Jade shit.
Yeah.
That's not the right one. Channeling 2 to send a light to dark from extra to grave.
Yeah.
Let's draw one.
Yeah.
Wait. I have to shuffle the deck first. It's the Fallen Albaz I put on top of my deck. So Brian is Spelltrap.
Yeah.
Fetch about the Spats Man, so send fusion to graveyard this time. Pass.
Can I play through Yeah, but I think you're not knowing what my deck is actually more of an advantage right now.
Oh, okay, fair enough. You want to go first?
I'm going to go second.
Okay, fair. Good luck.
Good luck.
I'm also going to leave it. Effect Spider Brand Spell Trap.
Yep.
That's fair. Brand it up.
Yep.
Effect Crumbs and Albaz card from Vector Graveyard.
Yep.
Same card as Branded Fusion.
Yep.
Oh, Confused, churn it 2 to something like Cartesia from Grave, churn it 3 Tragedy to Search Despia.
Just need to read the full thing.
It shuffles back from Grave, Field of Banish to Fusion Summon.
Yeah, go on. Okay. I'll just see if it times it or not.
So churn 3 resolve, Search Despia.
Yeah.
Churn 2 resolve, Arrive Cartesia. And churn on to Fuse. Fits Fuse.
Yeah.
Chain to Banish.
Yeah.
Chain Link 1 to Revive Mirage, Chain 2 to Simple Extra Deck.
Yeah.
Infants?
Yep.
Fence got a Tribe Gate?
Yep.
We'll do. Fence get a Brand Spell Trap?
Yep. Normal summon the Madolche and Magdalene to search.
Sure.
That's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna search the Petting Tesla.
Yeah. That's fine.
I'm gonna special summon the Petting Tesla because I got no monsters in Grave.
Are you gonna summon from there?
Yeah.
Sure. Fine.
So I'm gonna go into Pudding Cess.
On res, I'll call it these.
Right. That's rough.
Is it okay?
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, I don't think this game needs to go any further. Just, I had the Druid's Worm, but I didn't really have a time where I could really activate it at a good time.
Yeah, it's like, usually save it for the random event.
Yeah.
I had to play this.
Yeah.
Worm.
I sided in 8 cards to go second against you, because I'm just like, you don't know what I'm playing, therefore you have to blind side.